Hello, I'm Chris Gaskin and welcome to my channel Ultra Woody. A big welcome if you're new and please feel free to look at all my old videos. Last week I did a load of videos about Halloween. Have a look, enjoy them, let me know what you think. Alright, this week's video. I have taken the liberty to glue up a load of blanks. You don't have to watch me gluing it, doweling it, etc. This is the blank. You've seen the thumbnail. This is where it starts out as. Okay, so as you've seen, I'm going to make a nice pot shape, drill it full of 32mm holes, and put some plugs in. The plugs are going to be made of lime. I want it nice and light to go with the dark walnut. All right, let's crack on. Thank you. If you're still with me, thanks for staying till the end. I've finished my project and here it is. Okay, spotty bowl. It's not how I imagined it to be. Yes, I imagined the spotty bits, but it was meant to be going up and out and a bit taller. All right, sometimes these things don't work out. This thing kicked my butt every step of the way. For some reason, I had a lot of trouble hollowing it. I never normally have any trouble. I've sharpened my gouge up on the old saw bee behind me. There it is. Nice and sharp. I just kept on getting awful catches. I think it might have been my recess was not either parallel or it wasn't dovetailed. Should be able to cope with the parallel recess, the chuck. But I'm going to dovetail it next time just to make sure. It was a nice deep one. Kept on flying off. Ugh. Well, flew off. Okay, as you saw at the end, I had to trim up the bottom because I took a chunk out of the bottom when it flew off. Completely smashed it to pieces. And when I cut the top off, it flew apart. That was dead exciting. However, spotty bow. I'm really pleased with it. I mean, it's not brilliant. I had to fill a few places where I didn't drill quite straight enough. You know, a bit of filler. And then you got, there's a hole appeared. So I had to put a bit of white filler in there. Another thing went wrong was on the inside, the, whatever you'd like to call it, the plugs didn't go deep enough. And so, I mean, it's thin enough already, plenty thin enough. So I had to fill them. A couple of bits of filler in there, I don't know if you can see. I'm still very pleased with it. Okay, this one's going to go to my sister. Well, one of my sisters. She's going to love it. I always do. All right. Yeah. Hope to see you next week. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please feel free to comment. If you haven't done so, please subscribe. Definitely comment. And give us a thumbs up. One of them. All right. See you next week. Bye.